connects the port of Lamu to South Sudan and Ethiopia, starts from the Lamu Port and passes through towns of Garissa and Isiolo, where it is split into two arms, Isiolo Mokcha to link South Sudan and Isiolo Marsabit Moyale to link Ethiopia. The section between Lamu Garissa Isiolo Mokcha is to be upgraded to bitumen standard. The Lokcha Nakodok section is currently under construction, while the section between Isiolo and Moyale is already complete to bitumen standard. The project will enhance regional integration and trade and improve the socioeconomic prospects of the coastal region. For the Lamu-Garissa-Isiolo section, 500 kilometers, the engineering design has been completed and the process of sourcing for funding is ongoing, with the project expected to commence soon.